So I am still procrastinating on my errands that I should be doing. But after punching people, I guess I want to relax. So I showed you Brain Age and then boxing and like kendo and stuff, so maybe show off not just something that's for brain or brawn, but more for like spiritual. I don't know. This is probably gonna be a really boring video. I wonder if my progress or my save data is still here. So yeah, I don't know. Brains, brawn, and I don't know, mental health? I don't know if that's what this game fits under. And I don't remember where I left off either. Looks like my save data is intact. I don't know where to start. How about here? That's not right. I remember this. This is pretty much where you manage your icon. I might edit some of this out. Let's see, meditation, personalize a thingy, series, play. I'm gonna guess it's movements? I don't know. Okay. So I think maybe intuition is one thing I can do. I don't know. Well, this one's grayed out to unlock. Play each level 4. Let's go with this, I guess. Maybe not. I'm never gonna edit some of this out. It's gotta get closer. We're gonna lose sight of my eyes for a bit. Yeah, I know if I stand here, my eyes aren't in the camera anymore. Let's see, how far have I got here? Level 3. Okay, so I haven't done much of this at all. Let's try this one. How far have I gotten here? Nothing. Okay, so I've only played 3 whole levels of the first world of this game, so... Great. Alright. So, level 3. I think in this...
Green seeds create grass. Trees and mushrooms only grow on grass.
Yeah, this is the sooner hip zone. So not hitting anyone. No brain surgery, just relaxing. That was a mushroom. I got it. lost spot. Okay, I get it. So the blue ones only sprout when in the blue one, mushrooms only sprout in the blue one. Yes. Trees only sprout in the sunlight.
Rocks block the path to the surface and must be broken up by seeds.
Sure. This is almost like a gardening game. This will make those too much. water this mushroom. Spiritual, therapeutic, whatever. That's it.